Your ass, buddy. You know. An old mine in town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on. Come on! Yeah!
Let's do this, let's do this, let's do this, do this, do this, Harry Potter. I don't know why I have Harry Potter in my brainy-ing.
Get that fire lit, quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got.
Mr. Pearson?
Davy's dead.
There was...
Davy's dead.
More you could have done.
What are we gonna do?
Son of a bitch, Davy's dead.
First of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have.
And this?
Listen.
And this?
Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had...
No, Dutch.
Well, a bad couple of days.
Guys.
I loved Davy.
We are playing Dead Island 2 Jenny. When it comes out.
Sean, Mac, they may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks.
Now, yes, you did, Dutch.
If I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it gladly.
No, you wouldn't, pussy.
We're going to ride out, and we're going to find some food. Everybody... We're safe.
We're safe.
Now, there ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me.
Get your shit together, in other words. That's what Dutch is saying. Get your shit together.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet. So they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. We Need you strong.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. Let's head out.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Careful over this bridge here.
It has to blow over soon.
What are you doing?
It's called Bump and Go.
I can't believe we lost Davy too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
Alright, hold on. Do they have graphic settings on this? Please tell me they do. Please tell me they do. Okay. Thank you, Jen A. What's dynamic mean? Whatever. I need the audio. About
we'll
the damn Pinkertons, darn ass.
You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
Bullshit.
We have fire and shelter. That's a start.
Hey, I think I see something up the path.
Uh-oh, there goes that cinematic camera, boys.
You up ahead. Who's there? Mike.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
Well, he didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is, or was.
Yeah.
And we're going.
Sean, we don't know. Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
I can't imagine what GTA is going to be.
Seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
If they are using the new engine. The graphics are gonna have to be fucking amazing on GTA 6.
Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
Passing you.
Go on.
Shut up.
Huh?
Bumper tap.
Watch it.
Ride, damn it.
Behind you.
Okay, go. Hold.
You run into anybody else?
I reckon we're the only ones crazy enough to be out in this, Morgan.
Yeah, well, don't talk to me about crazy.
Oh, so no, glad you're all right. I was worried, Micah.
Coming past.
Yeah, okay.
You sure about this, Micah?
You sure about this, Micah?
I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. It's kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. I've said it before, we got too many mouths to feed.
Well, we got a few less now, so you should be happy.
No, we're not, asshole. We'll catch up in a second. Hold on.
Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay, let's head down there.
Yes, we know where our health's displayed. God damn. Look at the tracks in the fucking snow. They're like spot on. This shit's crazy.
Let's up here.
What the fuck is my horse doing? Stuck in the fucking trees. Shut up.
Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks.
Sounds like quite the party.
You too.
Quite the party.
One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty looking degenerates. Yeah. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of you. That shed over there. Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh,
well.
Hello? Hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way. Lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
Now, I just
Arthur,
need some.
There's a body in the wagon.
Or
I hear you. Just
gentlemen,
keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should. Buddy.
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much. Please.
Ain't asking for much.
I am kind of desperate.
Hey, I don't believe it. Come here, partner. Come here. It's goddamn. Oh!
Coming to get your ass, motherfucker. Come on, I want to loot him.
Hey.
Can't loot his ass? Fuck Dutch.
That's my boy, Arthur. Good shooting. Goddamn O'Driscoll boy's here. Why?
I don't know. Maybe same reason as us.
Micah, go bring the horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
Uh-oh. Do we have to shoot more people?
It smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can.
Bugger.
We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
Starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
I want to eat some assorted biscuits.
O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
The picking up shit in this, honestly, I'm not gonna lie, is fucking horrible. The
place is dry, warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe.
How that slapdick
we'll
get over there?
We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Damn, they fucked this place up.
I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking.
I'm looking, motherfucker.
Grab anything you think we can use, then meet me out here.
Poor bastard was married to.
Son of a bitch. Horrible, bro. Oat cakes. We need to eat some oat cakes. Good to go. Good to go. Is there anything good here? Salted meat. We got the meat, boys. We've got the fucking meat.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin. See what we missed.
Sure.
Open the barn door. Excuse me, boys. Uh-oh. Motherfucker.
Bastard shot my cousin.
Well, he started it.
I'm gonna break your neck.
What's going on?
This guy just jumped me.
Oh, did he now?
Sneaky little bastard. Should I kill him?
Motherfucker.
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here. Near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I don't know anything else. Please, please spare me. I promise you won't see me again.
Trying to get us a new Giga Stud.
Easy. You're okay. Yeah, good boy.
Excuse me. I just can't stop coughing. Yeehaw!
Is that bastard still in there?
He's dealt with.
Good! That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. You need to hitch him. He's already skittish.
I'm not gonna hitch him.
She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss. Miss. Yes. Are you...
Fucking fool. Michael.
Miss. Now, it is going to be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss. Miss. Come on. It'll be okay.
We need to get out of here. And quick.
Come on. Okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago, and my husband,
miss, you are safe now, and you can't stay here. You come with us.
Arthur. Miss, it's okay. We're bad men.
It's okay.
We ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler.
Nah, Mrs. Gobbler. That's her name.
He was my husband.
Hey! Somebody's coming! Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back!
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but we weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there. There is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up, give her a drink or something? And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
I need some rest.
Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan,
I haven't been drunk in 3 days. Over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
Mr. Bell.
How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
Now. Oh, yeah.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Hello.
Arthur. How you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
She doesn't care about the snake in my boot. She cares about the snake in her pants.
I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know.
There you are.
The situation were reversed. He looked for me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yep. If I die here, ladies,
this way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Nope, that's just John hitting the devil's lettuce.
Seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river. Cross. See, they continue up that way.
Okay. Feel smoking, dumbass.
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What
really happened
on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets.
Let's do this. Come on. Put me in a bitch. Come on, horsey.
Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
We continue along the cliff wall here.
Don't fucking complain.
Davey got shot.
Mac and John.
Wright Brothers has started fucking flying.
Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Oh, here we go.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
We don't want to lose that motherfucker's tracks. Because that won't be lost. Chat, I honestly don't know how much we'll be playing of this. No, get me wrong, I like Rockstar. I love Rockstar's games, but this Red Dead doesn't do it for me. I mean, the graphics are amazing, don't get me wrong.
Come on, boy. Horses are getting tired.
I just don't.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow. I don't know. Here.
Maybe I gotta get into it farther.
This, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Maybe. Maybe, maybe.
Almost there, boy. Come on now.
He's got a pull.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that?
Riding that horse when we left Blackwater.
Let's see if he can hear us. Come on.
Up there. Oh, he heard us, boys. You take it, Javier.
This ain't good.
That's some nasty shit right there.
Coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I grabbed that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead?
Oh, we're grabbing it. We're grabbing this little pea shooter. Oh, he just deuced. Really? The horse is shit. Big old poop. Ugh, man, excuse me, guys.
It's slippery, be careful.
You sure about this? Over here.
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
And the end of that, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Careful. There's a drop here.
Yeah, we're gonna take it. All hands on deck.
Watch out here.
Oh boy, we just jumped. Yay. I don't know about this cam.
Watch your head here.
I don't know about this goddamn fucking cowboy shit. Hey, Javier, do you have a dip?
Okay. Good now.
Wanna put a dip in?
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way.
Over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John.
Get your fat ass up there, Arthur. Miserable. I got the TB.
Here, take a drink of that.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow.
Let's keep moving now.
Some trash on the ground that they can find in 100 years.
John!
And get fucking $2,000 for an empty fucking open can of peaches.
Come here! Out on the ledge! That's John! We're coming!
The fella's there!
He's down here!
Down here!
That's quite a scratch you got there. Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
Whoa! You just got him.
I don't feel too good, neither.
Yeah, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that follow button.
I'm freezing.
Get those subbies in. It's almost the end of the month. I know there's prime floating around. Throw them here. We play all different kinds of shit like this. Now we gotta carry his fat ass.
Well,
yeah, how much bullshit we gotta deal with, John?
Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't.
Excuse me.
See, I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
Sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on.
I think so.
Hopefully this will
My
lead us
balls
out.
Are frozen. I have true blue balls.
You see that on the ridge?
Yeah. Arr, arr.
You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur. We'll get you out of here. Arthur, distract them! Stop us! Stop!
Where's the other one? You son of a bitch!
Good work, Arthur. Okay, let's get going before any more of these bastards show up.
Can't remember which one's mine. This one over here is mine.
Come on, boy.
Come on, then. Let's get back to the others.
Yeah, let's go! Woo!
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine.
Obviously.
It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die.
I had to suck to live back then. Oh my god, don't do this to me with this fucking bitrate shit. You suck with your bitrates.
More coming.
Trying to fix it, chat. Where?
the hell out of here! Get out!
Look out on the right! We got more wolves on the left!
Get out of here!
Get out of here! You see any more, Arthur?
Smoked them.
Jesus!
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
Damn it.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course, of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Nah.
Nope.
You can do better than that. One thing you ain't short on is fantasy. Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? Can we get some help? We need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive!
All right, here we go.
Ah, you careful!
Here we go.
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
If you and Dutch talk about how we're gonna get out of this.
Elvis is discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Now I'm gonna go in my cabin and watch each other beat the shit out of each other.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
Hardly the spring I've been hoping for.
Get strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough,
I guess.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
We have been shot at before, Hosea. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck, but then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit, and we go back to Blackwater, and we get our money, and we get some
Shut
more
up,
money,
Dutch.
And we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now. For now.
Any more shit I can steal?
We got this. We're safe.
We're looting and gluten.
Stay strong, Hosea.
What up, beautiful?
Oh, my mistake.
Looking to see if you got any shit I can take. Like a hot dog or something there. Or a fucking hairbrush. Nope. Javier, what up, homie? What up, Hob?
You boys, because I thought you liked action. Couple of days on the lam, and you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks miss them. I fell, but when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
Party? Probably.
Uh-huh.
Funny, huh? Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you,
yep.
We got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through
Are
a lot
sure
recently.
This,
we
Dutch?
Hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
Oh, we're whacking bushes.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Combe always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you,
Jet, hope
my
everyone's
fancy
enjoying
living
the
on deer piss and
Maybe
rabbit
we just
shit.
Have an easy night tonight.
I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah!
Yeah!
Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this core they're planning.
How old is this game? 6 years or so? That's fucking crazy, the graphics on this. It's fucking insane.
What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us.
Jeff, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that follow button.
Must be this
get those
way.
Subbies in. I know there's some Prime sitting out there. It is getting towards
you're
the
good,
end of the month.
Judge. Of course.
Get those subbies in. We can finally get that 4090 build done.
Recently, but this is the right move.
Or if anybody's watching, okay. And the PC people and
you know,
you know
your
any PC companies who want to build me a AMD Ryzen 9 7950X with a 4090. And
the people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put
capture card in it.
One way
I'd be
none.
Glad to be sponsored by it.
It will be.
Get back to
some
PC.
I can forgive. Others I can't
make the process faster, but definitely get those subs in. That's where those, that's where that money's going to go, is getting us back into the PC world, open up more games, do more variety shit. This is on Xbox Series X currently.
Reunited soon enough. That's how this will end.
Damn right, boss.
Well, definitely, you know. Pretty transparent where the subs go.
See that smoke?
Yeah.
Let's cut up here and take
need,
a look. They said it was near
need
the lake.
Need a 4090 build done so we can play a bunch of different variety shit.
Over there.
Get back and playing some GTA RP. Oh. Even play some Wild RP or Gold Rush RP. Hold up here.
All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp.
Is that my peach?
Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's
hold
go.
Hold position here. Whoa! Who just licked my foot? Hi, Brad. Hi, buddy. Did you just lick my foot? That caught me off guard. My polecat just licked my foot. That was fucking weird. Was not expecting that. Pred, where'd you go, bud? Oh, we need our knockers out. And I'm not talking about the ones on our chest either.
There they are. That's definitely them.
That's definitely them.
Yeah, that's him.
He about to lay the smackdown on somebody's ass. Somebody want to help us out and give us some chewy tobacco? Could really go for a dip right about now.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No, no.
Oh, smacking his ass around. Take that.
Seem to be. Should we go?
You're officially his bitch.
Calm can wait.
Calm can wait. Calm can wait.
And much less fun to rob him and his score if
he looks like a fucking Mennonite or an Amish dude.
Let's get down there.
Look at this snow. Can't wait until we're out of the snow. I hate snow. Even looking at it makes me sick.
Don't forget to grab that.
Look how clear that is on the Series X, though.
You two, get up there and keep us covered.
Sure thing.
This is my horse.
Good. Come on, let's go. We'll circle around the far side and go down that way, same as Mike and Bill. Like
same as Mike and Bill.
Which is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Comb, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now, come on.
Now, come on, you son of a bitch. Can we shoot the birds out the sky? That'd be sweet. Look at the size of that fucking knife on his hip. This is bigger than a fucking goddamn 45. Is that a 38 special? Does it say? Small little fucking thing. Looks like it shoots 22 rounds and don't even shoot fucking 45 cal. Hurry up and catch up to Dutch. He might get pissed that we're falling a little behind. He doesn't realize we have TB yet. It did have to suck back then.
It's steep here. Be careful.
Man, we had a sniper rifle. We could take these motherfuckers out right here. I just got hungry, chat. I literally just got hungry. One of you bastards did. Oh, someone better pass up or I'm gonna start hitting bastards.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're gonna be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running.
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick.
Hey, anybody see me?
Son of a bitch, this is not guard duty.
Stay low.
Okay.
Come on, follow me.
Can we, like, stab him with our fucking... Okay, oh, it's Micah.
Ready for this job to be done.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? You doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
What the hell are you doing? God damn it!
All right, boys. Kill these sons of bitches.
Kill every last one of these bastards.
Man, I'm fucking sucking this. Don't tell me I gotta go back all the way through that shit. I should have done restart mission.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? You doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go. You'll see. Make the call, Arthur.
So we got everything we need.
Yep.
Okay, fine. You make the move. Make the move.
Dynamite detonator. We are ready to roll.
Kill every last one of these bastards! Push up!
I don't like fights, I'm good at it.
It's gone down, Doc!
Take that right in your fucking goddamn vein in your fucking or artery in your leg. My legs are pulling smoke. I forgot how to fucking.
I think that's all of them.
Search the bodies. Strip everything we can from them.
You recognize any of them, Dutch?
Of course not. Paul doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun and ride a horse and kill without thought, you're in. Think how long some of you have been with me. I imagine Colm doesn't even know half the names of these fools.
Why is it not fucking here?
Oh shit! Look out! More of the bastards coming out of the trees!
We're just gonna keep looting bodies. Where the fuck their head go? Alright, let's go.
Come on, you coward, let's go!
Shit, there's a lot of them! What do you think? Big Arthur? Can we hold ground here? Let's go at
him. Somebody send out a man for me to fight!
Come on, motherfucker! I know I smoked the motherfucker up here somewhere. Take that, you son of a bitch. Don't mess with us. There's gotta be more somewhere else. Oh yeah. I already got that dude. Let's see, I slayed some right here. Give us some more shit! Yep, just throw it on the ground. We don't need it. Don't need that bottle no more. Fuck 'em. Thank you. Thank you for your shit. I'm looting. $1.40. He can't even pay you guys that good. Yeah. Fucking smoked your ass. Shit in here we can loot? Nope. Whoa, check that some bitch.
Arthur, get over here.
Shut up, Dutch. I'm busy. Busy looting. Alright. I'm coming.
Arthur.
Shut up.
Good work, boys. Good work. Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there.
Mike, why don't you get your fat ass off the horse, Dutch, and Parker, you fucking search?
Take the building to the left. All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
No! Why don't you get your fat ass off the horse and help us the fuck out? Because last time I checked, you didn't rule this nest, Mocho. Fucking crackers. Fucking more crackers. We got us some dip. Pa-ching. What tonic they give us? 68 fucking cents. 68 cents, boys, that's it. I know it's over there, boys. All right. Let's get to boom boom.
This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Oh, it smells phenomenal.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss?
Did we get everything?
Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving.
Leviticus Cornwall.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Proud let's of get boys. The fuck out of here.
All of you. Not a man down.
Go hold on, Dutch. Face. I gotta poop.
Not bad for some
I gotta poop, Dutch. Hold up.
They can pummel us as hard as they like, but we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait till we have John, Matt, Charles, and Sean riding with us. And I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, you can get calm, but this hit'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
Oh, indeed we will.
He'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again.
Jeff, if you're new to the stream, go ahead and hit that follow button. Get those subbies in, boys. Let's get that 4090 build done. Get to doing some GTA RP or some Wild RP. Let's do it. Hey, Dutch. You happen to have a Dutch.
All right. Dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground.
I cut that son of a bitch.
Oh, God, no.
Oh, yeah. You are fucked, buddy. You are fucked.
You got me mixed up with someone else. Come on. I'm nobody, mister.
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Some fan you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise
you he fucking
to
told
save
him.
Your breath for screaming.
No, please! No, please!
Did you say his name was Karen or
Come on,
Kieran?
Please!
Sounded like Karen because he's being a Karen.
You're hurting me.
You better shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
Right. We're gonna go bind your feet.
Oh, take it easy. You're gonna break my ribs. Oh, I think I'm gonna puke. I don't know nothing real about him. Honest.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay.
Not one more. For goddamn
world. Oh, any horse shoots yet?
Okay. Okay.
That's some bullshit.
Two bones right there.
Glad to give you a third.
Shit. Let's introduce you to the boys.
Don't hurt me, please.
No, don't worry. They're real nice.
They're real nice. We're just gonna pound them in the face.
Yep.
I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want
Hope
me to make
super
him talk?
Happy.
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. We shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them. Is need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need.
That's dark.
An O'Driscoll.
That's some dark shit right there.
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister. I hate that fella.
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
Figure out if we can hit that train. All right, what do we do now? You poop yet? Really? There's so much shit.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what? 10, 12 people?
Okay, ration that shit.
I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
But when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive.
Sure.
We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
Whoa. I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found nothing.
Enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted awful.
What the fuck
Starving
is awful?
Will be preferable.
Come on,
what
let's
it
go.
Looks like.
You can't
it's
go
awful.
On. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along.
Oh. Charles just doubled down.
Here, you take this. I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun.
Fucking bow?
We'll scare off every animal for miles around.
You're never oh, boys, this isn't gonna be pretty.
I imagine. Come on, this way.
How are you holding up, Charles?
I'm okay. Apart from this hand. This hand. Stupid mistake.
Still bad?
It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure it'll be fine in a day or two.
Never really got the hang of it.
What the hell's he gonna do? He can't beat it. That day and age, a fucking scratch will kill you.
You reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't an O'Driscoll?
There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way, find some higher ground.
It's been a wild few days, all right. That ride north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, going out for John, that thing with the O'Driscolls.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that, just a lot to think back on.
I still don't know.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but it sure weren't good.
It sure weren't good. So if you're new to streaming, you haven't yet, go ahead and hit that follow button. Get those subbies in. I'm in the process of working up a stream for tomorrow. I talked to my little brother about a Call of Duty thing going on that he wants me to join in on, so.
See some of the ground uncovered here.
Maybe we'll join that.
Whoa! Come on, let's try this way. Keep your eyes peeled for movement.
Why don't we go fishing?
The wind's died down.
Why don't we
too?
Fucking go fishing?
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now, shh. Stay quiet. Hey, stop here a second. I see something. Deer been here recently.
How can you tell?
Nothing to know. We'll track them on foot. You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. A gun will scare everything around.
There's no point setting off without that bow.
Quiet as you can. Stay low and move slowly.
Alright, where's the fucking deer at?
You see the tracks?
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus. It's easier in the snow, but once you get your eye in, you'll be able to track nearly as well in grass and woods.
Can we just fucking shoot the thing already? This right here would be the hardest point of fucking hunting, I'm not gonna lie. Stalking animals is a bitch. I just scared it because I didn't mean to shoot the fucking bow. Where'd it go? It's in the fucking trees.
Okay. Try again.
That's just hard, I'm not gonna lie. I don't like this kind of shit. Give me a fucking gun, let me whack in the fucking head with a gun. Got it.
Now let's try for another. This might be a chance for a good meal.
Alright, I got it, boys. I just gotta use fucking eagle eye because I'm stupid. And didn't think of that beforehand. Smoke that motherfucker, though.
I think that's all we can carry. Okay, you pick up one, I'll get the other.
You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder.
Smoked it.
Okay, I'll go grab the other one.
Come on, boy. Let me throw this shit on the back of you.
Pretty good. Ready to head back when you are.
Sure. I just need to finish up here. Come on then, let's head back.
Let's head back. Let's head back with this non-gutted deer. Gonna eat us some venison steaks tonight.
Should be enough meat here to keep us all fed for a few days.
You found him.
A few days, motherfucker.
I knew you'd be okay with that bow.
It's easier when they ain't shooting back.
We've seen enough of that.
Considering how things were looking a couple of days back, well, maybe our luck is finally on the turn.
Seems to me we should be putting our effort into getting off this mountain now.
Soon. People are still weak, and well, you've seen how snowed in those wagons are. They ain't going nowhere until we get some more thaw.
You're probably right. And even if we do get off here,
yay! Well, we still have a big crush on our heads.
This is a big country. We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan. You notice how Pearson's had a bottle in his hand ever since we fled Blackwater? We give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Good that we caught more than one. We've only been up here a few days and have already picked up 2 more mouths to feed.
One more. We ain't feeding the O'Driscoll a damn thing.
Except not maybe a damn thing, boys.
Awful Pearson was kind enough to give us.
The girl, she has a wild look in her eye.
Of course. She lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
So what do we do with her?
Well, once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
Who knows? Oh. Maybe she'll deal with the O'Driscoll for us.
Maybe.
Well, I know who my money's on in that fight. He's weak, but that makes him much more useful. Maybe we can get to them before they get to us.
What is it with the O'Driscolls?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Yeah, we ain't run into them much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well, we've been scrapping over scores for years. Big gang. Nasty sons of bitches.
Nasty sons of bitches.
And Dutch go way back. And not in a good way. A proper blood feud.
So I heard.
Damn, 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 damn. Can't wait to play Dead Island 2.
They're up ahead. Let's see if we can find another way around. You must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter.
What are you doing? Shoot!
I'm killing that son of a bitch. Had enough of that motherfucker. He's trying to steal our food. No, I want to kill him, Charles.
You're headed the wrong way. That thing was huge.
Are you crazy? You're lucky it scared that easy. Come on, let's get back before it changes its mind.
Hell no, we want to kill this sumbitch. How about you go back? I want to go smoke that motherfucker.
We ain't ever talked that much, you and me. How long you been with us now? 5-6 months?
Something like that.
But you didn't expect this.
What?
Any of this. Blackwater mess. Being up here.
Sooner or later, a job's gonna go wrong. Nature of life.
I just thought you might have moved on by now.
You want me to move on?
No. No, not at all. I know you could run it alone, no problem.
I did that for a long time. I'm done with it. Always wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that most nights.
I reckon you're okay.
I reckon you're okay.
Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know, Dutch is different.
Oh, yes. Dutch is certainly different.
He treats me fair.
Certainly.
Most of you do. And for a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normally the case.
Well, we need you now. More than ever.
Good. And how long have you been with these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? Oh, 20 years, something like that. Since I was a boy.
20 years?
Yeah. He taught me to read. John, too. Taught me a few other things, him and Hosea.
Huh. I'm sure.
Dutch saved me.
Dutch saved me?
That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us right.
Doom, doom.
How's that new horse?
He's all right. He'll do for now. I appreciate you letting me take Taima the other night.
She's a strong one. It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us. I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bill and Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard, but he loves that horse.
Oh, boys love their ponies.
I tried to ride the Count once. Bucked me faster than a bull. Won't take nobody but him.
Easy. I'm gonna hitch time over here.
Damn, 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 damn.
Brought some food back, boys.
I'm gonna hitch it right with the poop.
It's hard, boy. Come on, let's get these over to Pearson.
Thank you for showing me how to use the bow properly.
I only showed you a little. It takes a lifetime of practice to master.
Touche on that one.
Well, well, well. What a surprise.
I found a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
Is that any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid you.
He loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
Well, see you gents later.
See, you got on just fine.
Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. You earned it.
Jesus, what is that?
Navy rum, sir. It's the only thing. The only thing. Keeps you sane, it does.
Yes. Oh. Seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
I'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
Do I get to skin you?
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skin that one you dumped on the floor there.
Excuse me. Oh, yeah. Huh.
Not too bad, Mr. Morgan. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these, sell these in pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting after all these years.
Yeah. Well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive.
Just gotta make a do good their bit to survive.
It's been a tough few days.
Jeff, if you're new to the stream, go ahead and hit that follow button. Get those subbies in so we can continue to play crazy content like this and have fun.
It's been a bad few weeks. But Dutch being Dutch, he is busy making plans. And Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams.
Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind away, Reverend.
You still hear that?
I owe you.
Yeah. And you'll pay me. But for the moment, just rest.
For the moment, you can lick my balls.
I think it's time for the train.
Want me to come?
Of course I do, but look at you.
I was always ugly, Dutch. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Hello, Abigail. What? Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
He's seen me now. Or what's left of me. What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Bide your time.
Damn.
Plenty of them.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway men. Bill, now you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem. Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah, come on.
What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea. We're living. Look at me. We're living. Even you. But we need
fucking money. Living.
Everything we has in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch. Well,
who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnate, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves. Get your horses ready. We have a train to rob.
Oh my god, that horse is creepy. Oh. Right.
Follow me.
Going to blow up a fucking train. Yeah.
Okay, gentlemen, listen up. All of you, according to the information so kindly provided to us by the O'Driscolls, the train will be coming north from Big Valley. We're gonna pick it off after it crosses the border into the Grizzlies. There's a raised spot there that should give us
we're
good
picking
damage.
It off, boys. Picking
Charles,
it off.
You'll keep lookout for any outriders.
Chad, thank you for all the files. I greatly appreciate
it. I'll be fine.
Good. Time means a lot.
I'll take the driver and engineer, then run point.
Definitely hit that sub button. Use those primes up.
Take the front cars, deal with any guards.
Continue to see some more random
you head straight for the back.
Content. We'll get that 4090 built and open up some more indie game options. I mean, obviously this is an indie, but
have you got a problem with that?
Give us more options to play different shit and have fun.
You worry about yourself, huh?
Enough.
But thank you for support. I appreciate it. Means a lot.
Is everyone clear on what they're doing?
Yep. Crystal.
Yes, boss.
Good.
And don't forget,
now come on.
Get on the channel and get on the Discord page. Let's get that sumbitch pumping. Smiley, if you're listening, probably sleeping by now, but if you're listening, we need to add a Red Dead tab and a Call of Duty tab. Dude, even for this game being what I'm saying 6 years, I'm probably wrong on that. But
finally, feels good, doesn't it? But we need to get this done fast. Now it's thawing.
The graphics are still good.
Oh, look at you!
And on Xbox Series X are good.
This is what I call a crew: Micah Bell, Charles Smith, Arthur Morgan, Javier Escuela, and what about young Lenny here? Always the first man on his horse.
Just happy we're back at him, Dutch.
You sure you're ready for this, kid?
Of course I'm ready.
Just stay calm. Keep your eyes sharp.
Stay calm and let's look how good that looks. That's fucking insane for a console.
So we do this, then we go back to Blackwater to collect.
Kudos, Microsoft.
How many times you gonna ask the same question?
And definitely kudos to Rockstar.
That's a lot of damn money.
And look at the fucking low clouds.
You'd be crazy to go back there now.
Fucking amazing.
We'll be swarming with Pinkertons.
We go back when I say we go back, and that's the end of it. The money's safe.
Yeah. Listen to Dutch.
And if the O'Driscolls are right, a stack of railroad bonds on this train. Good money once we work out how to cash them. Now everyone, shut up and get your mind on the job at hand. Come on. There's the water tower. Hold up here on the ridge. Whoa.
Oh, Dutch, your horse is shit.
Is Bill there?
Yeah.
Come on.
Head down, see how he's getting on.
Okay. You're all right, boy.
How you getting on?
Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Are we gonna fuck this up? I think we're gonna fuck this up.
Okay, this is good.
All right, that should do it. You head back up to the others. I got it from here.
Yep.
Remember the plan, all of you, no mistakes.
What's going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay?
I think so.
Yep.
Okay.
Time for shit to go. Boom, boom.
Should be here any minute now.
Oh, boom.
Includes you. Arthur.
Uh-oh. Choo-choo!
Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck.
Excuse me.
All of you. You all know what to do.
Now, kaboom.
Here we go.
Gotta be kidding me!
Where did you find that moron?
You said it was fine.
It was my fault.
Come on! You're pathetic. You know that?
Here we go!
Here we go!
Help!
I got you. Now stop yelling.
Arthur, help me!
Sit.
Yeah, you're okay. Now, let's go slow this thing down.
Where's Javier?
He fell. The others will get him. This train.
Guns up.
Motherfucker.
You got him? I ain't got a clear shot.
Take that, motherfucker. Shit.
Look up! Got more coming off the train.
Shit! There better be some money in this.
Oh!
Holy shit! That motherfucker's dome out.
We need the car to get, right?
Yep. Keep pushing on. Still okay?
I think so.
Good.
Damn, he's got an arm! Who is this
Doing
guy?
Doing good, kid. Where the hell are you?
I don't know. Oh, shit. Look, they're coming out of that last car.
Oh.
Gonna get out.
Oh, I know we are.
Yes, let's get the money and go.
We got some let's get the money and fucking bounce.
Ah, shit. What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more nope. of you.
I give you my word, but trust me, we will.
I work for Leviticus Corps.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay, you asked for it.
We ain't Five, opening this door.
Four, three, two, one.
Seems our friends have gone deaf.
Wake him up a little! That's enough! Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open. Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough.
Here we go.
Now light the fuse.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
Get the fuck out here!
We didn't want to rob your... Get on up there. Search that train.
Look at this place! It's like a palace.
Well, now I've seen everything.
Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake. What's your name? You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya?
I'm parched. Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good. Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's keen. I'll give you that.
Okay, let's see if we can get this open.
2000 for initial phase exploration, blah, blah, blah.
Come on. Get in there.
There.
See? That's how it's done. Shit. Just a pile of papers.
Bonds?
I don't think so. Here. Make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
Railroad contracts. Invoices. Blah, blah, blah. You got anything?
Not really.
Sugar imports.
Excuse me.
A lot of sugar. Some fancy new boat he's ordered from Europe.
I think I got him.
Nice. Well, thank God. Come on.
Are you done in there?
No. Still looking for more shit.
Let's hurry this along now.
Shut up, Dutch. Come on.
What did you find?
Bonds.
They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily.
Well done. Now, would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Yeah.
Well done.
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on. The rest of you, let's ride.
Let's ride.
Okay. Get on the train. Quick. All of you. Any bright ideas, I kill all three. So behave.
Come on. Move.
If I hear so much as...
I thought we had a deal.
Take that, you son of a bitch. Holton Bitters. Taking a nap. Just taking a nap. Can we play the harp? Can we play the piano? Oh, all right. Let's go. Miracle tonic. Miracle tonic. We gotta loot the shit. We gotta loot the shit. Start the train.
Yeehaw!
Mac and cheese. Mac and cheese. Why? Bullshit. Bullshit. Mary Beth. I'll figure something out. I'm about to get off here in a minute.
So, we getting out of this hellhole?
We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question
we got
is,
money in our pockets and we gotta turn the bonds in on and we don't know where to turn them in.
Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well, then let's go. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's gone wrong with old Dutch.
Oh boy, we're getting the fuck out of the snowy mountains. It's a long time, and now we're listening to really cool music. It's really hitting me, very, very hit me spiritually. Every time I kill somebody, I get closer to the devil.
Lenny! Micah! Get over here!
Yes, boss.
Okay.
You two ride up ahead, make sure there's no surprises. We've had enough of those.
Me? With the boy?
Your horse just had a surprise for you earlier. Kid.
You can buy me a whiskey.
I gotta gotta drive this fucking contraption? Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I swear to God, cars are so much easier. I didn't have to travel everywhere by a fucking horse.
Get us out the stream!
Gotta keep us going. Oh, that wheel's about to be fucked. That wheel's about fucked, boys.
Shit.
Told ya.
Okay, let's take a look.
You all right back there?
Does everything look all right?
Well, what's going on?
Ah, I broke the goddamn wheel.
All right.
He broke the axle on the wheel.
I reckon we can handle it. All right, Charles, you and me hold the thing up while you try and put the wheel back on, Arthur.
You still strong enough to hold up a wagon?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Don't say less. Pick the wheel up.
Not even close, boys. He was not even fucking close.
Nearly there.
Now that's how you fix shit in the olden days, boys.
See? You ain't so useless after all.
Not quite.
Not quite. Why don't you shut the fuck up, Hosea?
What do you think?
If they wanted trouble, we wouldn't
have done it by now.
Poor bastards. We really screwed them over down here. Come on, let's not push our luck.
What happened?
Well, get in. I'll tell you. Not too far now. Stay on this trail. We'll follow the river, then cut left, inland. So, yes, the Indians in these parts got sold a very raw deal. This is the heartlands we're going to. Good farming and grazing country, they lost it all. Stolen clean away from them, it was. Blade of grass. Killed or herded up to the reservations in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, that is fucked up.
Anywhere else.
Well, we did take all their shit and treat them like shit.
I just heard some of the army out here was particularly fucking bullshit about it.
We owe them everything.
How do you rob and kill people pleasantly? We don't, in spite of Dutch's talk.
I fear I was perhaps trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey, don't blame it on me.
Shut up, Jose.
Yeah, this here's a con man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about.
Oh, he's dumb as shit. Jose's dumb as shit.
What happened to your tribe?
I don't even know if I have one. At least, not that I can remember. My father was a colored man. He told me he lived with our people for a while. A number of free men did, but when we were forced to move from our lands, the three of us fled. I was too young to really remember much. My whole life I've been on the run. A couple years later, some soldiers captured my mother, took her somewhere. We never saw her again. We drifted around. He was a very sad man, and the drink had a mean hold on him. Around 13, I just took off on my own.
That was about the age we found young Arthur here. Maybe a little older. A wilder delinquent you never did see. But he learned fast.
Not as fast as Marston, apparently.
Wait, I don't understand. What's the problem between you two?
Arthur.
Go! Go!
It's
go!
A long story.
Go!
Yeah.
Go! Go! Go!
We still heading the right way?
That depends. Are we still heading west in search of fortune and repose in virgin forests as we planned? No. Are we heading in the correct direction on our desperate escape from the law eastwards down the mountains? Yes, I believe so.
You know this area?
A little. I've been through a couple of times. There's a livestock town not too far from here called Valentine. Cowboys, outlaws, working girls. Our kind of place.
O'Driscoll's?
Probably them too.
Pinkerton's?
Let's hope not.
And this place we're going. Wait, but what's it called again?
Horseshoe Overlook.
It's a good place to lie low.
It'll do for now. And how low do you think Dutch is really going to lie?
How low can he go?
You know, maybe it's me who's changed, not him, but...
Jesus Christ,
we kept telling him that ferry job didn't feel right. You and me had a real lead in Blackwater that could have worked out.
Maybe.
It just isn't like Dutch to lose his head like that.
Things go wrong sometimes.
Hi-ya!
People die. It's the way it is. Always has been.
Come on, you fucking horse, you're taking forever.
You, Dutch, we've all been in this line of work a long time.
We've already went over like 20 piles of shit.
I figure we must have got it right a hell of a lot more than we got it wrong. What are you working on there, anyway?
Just some yarrow and ginseng. Good for the health. Better than that stuff you buy in the store. Yeah, you can have all this. I'm at the point where I can do it with my eyes closed.
Okay, thank you. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Keep moving, motherfuckers. Yeah.
There you are, brother. Head in there. Follow the track for a bit.
Thanks.
Hey, slow up. I'll jump on.
Come on, you lazy piece of shit.
Okay, let's
go. Take forever.
Any trouble getting in here, Javier?
Nope. It went well. This is a good spot.
Excellent.
I think you got the horse stuck.
For us, Arthur. For now, anyway.
Easy. Easy. Next time, I drive, okay?
Yeah, we're stuck. How the fuck you back this thing up? Beep, beep.
You're gonna get us killed.
Yeah. So about that. We're stuck.
Use the reins, damn it.
Easy, Arthur. You're gonna hurt the horses.
All right. Chat. That is where I'm going. Oh, we can't do it.
Who's driving? Right. Who
are you driving?
That's where we're gonna end it for tonight, guys. Figure out something to do tomorrow. Let me go cook. But until then, do everything I do and more. Just don't go to jail.